Hey, what's up guys? Ben here. Welcome back to another video. And yeah, just playing Bannerlord again. Oops, no. What do you want? No. So I think I was going to. Oh yeah, a faction just recently started. Rebellion faction, I think. And it's gone. Well, that went as quickly as it came. I'm just following these guys. Don't mind me. I have like so much money now. Oh, and I finally figured out why I was actually getting so much money. It's because of my influence. My influence. Don't take all that was a bad idea. I still have prisoners. Yeah, 13. Seriously, you guys just completely passed by this. We only have this many. Alright, so considering I'm probably gonna be leaving these guys and making my own faction, I'm not going to get a workshop. Oh yeah, there we go. There's the rebel faction. That's a lot of screw points. Oh, that's 100. That's like 300. 400. That's about 430 troops. And I'm not very keen. Mercenary can't get other armies. Of course. Okay, Lusan. What troops do you have? Okay. Hey, you don't have any tier ones, and your prisoners are actually pretty good, but problem is that you have three, four, 18, 20, 25, 30, at least 30 tier fours and fives. I don't know if any of them are tier sixes, but I'm not fighting that. No. I'm gonna run far away while you guys are disorganized. I'm also gonna take all your recruits. Deal with it. Never mind. I'm not taking all your recruits. What I am doing is upgrading this guy. What should I upgrade him to? Kern levy. Yes. And then running far, far away. You guys will not touch me. Goodbye. Are you chasing me? No. You're going to Mikalu Castle to defend. Where is that? There. That's over there, not over here. Thank you. Yeah. I really should get a workshop, but I don't want to get a workshop. Tier 4 plus? No. I actually think some veterans can benefit me later. Oh, whatever. Let's just go with drill sergeant. Oh, my troop cap's 82 now. Courtesy of Steward. I swear, clans are getting destroyed left, right, and center. There are only a couple clans left, major clans. And that would be these guys. That would be these guys, us. Oh. Well, no, it's still far too early. Anyways. If there's like 10 or so kingdoms left, that'd be pretty decent. And right, rolls, parties. Yes, rolls. I'm the roll for everyone because I want to level up my everything. Sora. Who is Sora? You have 164 steward, Jesus Christ. And you're part of the Argros. So close-fisted, honest, and merciful. She doesn't have good history. Nah, no thanks. Mean, it doesn't simulate it that well. It's not as if I suddenly get a backing of a clan, so. Okay, so you literally started your contract 10 seconds ago, and. Wow, they just went with the surgeons. Okay. Those are one bunch of weirdos. What quests do you have for me? And what troops do you have for me? You. No. Are they even afraid? No. No. I can have 83. You just started an R. Ten cavalry, alright. Okay, 38 trained youth. Those are probably just tier 2s. And towns markings and men are tier 2s, but those are still a lot of troops. And you also have 10 cavalry. So I'm going to say no. Unless I have like 15 cavalry. And I only have 9 cavalry, that's terrible. Why do I have no cavalry? Oh, you could go in to besiege these guys. Yeah, man, let's do it. These fools will never know we're heading. I swear, if I get like 1% of the loot, good chance we're going to get some renown and influence. We need archers. Are you guys seriously planning on? Oh, no, no, no. They're just building. No, that's fine. Save in the game. And hopefully not immediately getting our entire army crushed. Attack. I suppose I'll just finish up the siege and then end the video because already been 11 minutes. Gonna end it on 20 or 25, depends. Alright, I'll just auto deploy. Yeah. I don't only have 21 active troops. Seriously, come in here just to shoot? Coming through here? Oh no, there are ladders here, what the hell? See, this is why I only ever get 5% of the loot. Because none of my troops exist. Stop. I'm not getting pushed off the edge. Frick all of you. Screw you. What the frick? Yeah, I killed a guy. I literally don't have anything good. Seven. Oh, and one of them's horse archer. Oh, my only horse archer is dead. I think that hurt a bit. Okay, this is gonna take far too long. I'm just going to. I mean, we're gonna win. I might as well just auto resolve it. Not have us take 10 years. Yes! This makes up. For all of it. Mine and mine and mine and mine. All mine. Might as well just get that and you guys and just remove a couple of landing recruits. Okay. Well, leave. And now that that's done, I'm just going to save. And oh right, so I guess I'll be alternating between West of Loathing and Bannerlord. Maybe, I don't know, maybe I'll record some West of Loathing. I played it a little bit, seems like a fun game. So well, bye.